Let me tell you, because I can see everybody's faces, so I know that something just happened in this place, and there was a setting free, some chains were broken, so somebody just got some new territory in here, so hallelujah, somebody just got some houses and vineyards that they ain't buy, they ain't build, hallelujah, so when we walk out of this place today, and we can do it right now, that the Bible says in Psalm 47:1, clap your hands, all ye people. It says, to shout, hold on, shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Hallelujah. Triumph, we can make that thing pass. I was young and now I'm old, but never have I seen the righteous forsaken nor received that incorrect. Triumph is past. I have the ability to speak things into existence. I can speak to mountains and say, be thou removed and be cast into the sea. Triumph is present. Ooh, glory to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And Jeremiah 29:11 says that he knows the plans that he has for me. Plans to prosper me, give me a hope and a future. Triumph